More than 550 of New South Wales' most dangerous domestic violence offenders have been charged during a statewide crackdown. Let's go live to Liam Tapper at Sydney Police Centre. Liam, this was a targeted blitz.
Morning, Shervo. It certainly was. This is the most targeted operation that police carry out here in New South Wales when it comes to cracking down on domestic violence offenders. Now, this four-day operation, it was run last week, and in total, 554 people were arrested. 226, I'm told, by New South Wales Police. Of those offenders, they're the worst of the worst. They are wanted for serious aggravated domestic violence offences. Now, 1,070 charges were laid in one of the biggest operations. Operation Amarok's carried out here in New South Wales. Now, this comes after a range of high-profile domestic violence attacks that we've seen here in New South Wales. The government and police, they really want to crack down on this, Shervo, because one domestic violence offender is too many, so hopefully operations like this can help bring that number down.
Yeah, it needs to be done. Thank you, Liam.